President, my name is Michael Sheridan. I've been working in Afghanistan for a number of years, and I hope you assure that the civilians of Afghanistan are protected as we move to try and create